proudly brought to you by Hovatek. Hovatek, just a button away.
Hey guys, so in this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing how to fix Google Drive's quota exceeded error message. So we have a tutorial on this at the forum. You can visit the link. Now I'm going to be using link for this firmware. I've already clicked on it, so this is my link here and this is the error message. So I can't download this file at this time. Now first thing we need to do is we need to visit Google Drive and sign in. I'm already signed in actually. You can see it right here that I'm signed in. Next, we'll copy the link, the download link of the file. Okay, so I'll just paste it in this notepad. Now what we are actually looking for is the file ID. The file ID starts from the beginning, just before the equal to sign, and ends just before, sorry, just after the equal to sign and just before the and sign, which is here. So we can see it here that this is what I need. Now this is my file ID. I'll simply copy it. Highlight, copy. Now we are going to be replacing it here, your file ID here. So I will highlight this and paste what I copied. So this is the new link we are going to use. I'll copy. Now, where the Google Drive where I'm signed into, you can open a new tab if you like, or still visit the same tab. So this is the preview link of the file you are actually trying to download. The page is still loading actually. Okay, so once it's done loading, you will see the add to my drive icon. Click on it. You will get added to my drive once it's successful. Now we'll simply return back to the tab where we are signed into, and this is the file. If the file doesn't show up, just simply refresh the page. But since the file has shown up, all of us need to do is right click on the file, make a copy, you will get creating a copy, and created a copy once it's successful. Now I'll right click on copy of, not the original file. Now download. Okay, ignore the warning and click download anyway. And here we are. I can now start download. And so that's how you fix or bypass Google Drive's quota exceeded error message.